field lived a corn cob named Colonel Corny, famous for his corny jokes. One day, he asked, "Why don't we tell secrets in a cornfield?" The vegetables waited eagerly. "Because the potatoes have eyes, the corn has ears. But the beanstalk!" he exclaimed. Laughter filled the field. Even the grumpy old beetroot chuckled. Thanks to Colonel Corny, the field was always filled with joy and laughter. His corny jokes, as simple as they were,